Why did TikTok remove my video? Let me explain. My family ran into a Karen at Costco. I sat in the car, recorded the whole situation, and uploaded it to TikTok.
As we can see here, I'm clearly not the only person who's done this. A lot of other people have done the same thing I did.
I know some of these look staged, but a lot of them look real. Apparently, a Karen in a car blocked or went in front of somebody at a Home Depot parking lot. Very similar would happen to me.
So this lady right here won't let me get out of my way. She is all parked in front of me, being a major Karen, with her kids in the car, cussing at me, and want to say how she's just going to sit there and drink her Slurpee.
So here's my video.
A Karen cut us off in line at Costco.
I know it's not the same as it was.
At first, I got this message that said my video was removed. Could someone please explain to me how my video made users of TikTok feel unsafe to express themselves or fear of being shamed for expressing themselves? How did my video make TikTok users feel humiliated, bullied, harassed? Now, I do deeply understand the psychological distress that abusive content can have on an individual, as they do as well. They ended the message with, "We do not tolerate abusive content or behavior on our platform." Again, I don't know how this could be abusive behavior or content when other people have shared many other Karen videos, and I think some of them are more aggressive than mine. So here are the community guidelines, at least what they were at the time of the posting of my video. I read through them over and over and over again, and I don't see any violation that my video caused. I applied for an appeal to my video, where it was later denied. Who knows, maybe it was the fact that everyone was calling each other ugly and stuff, but look at this Karen video.
Ew, you're kind of ugly.
Yeah. And wait, I'm the ugly one?
Yeah.
Look in the camera.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
And maybe it was the end of the video where I showed her face, but no, it couldn't have been that because it was clearly a bunch of other people showing people's faces in these other Karen videos. If someone could help me out and figure out what I did wrong, that would be great. Maybe someone who knows TikTok better than me could help explain to me what I did wrong. I'd genuinely like to know. Thank you, that's it.